What keeps you on your toes?
Could be.